In 60 seconds, we will learn that how to use pen drive in laptop. So for that, insert your pen drive here. After that, go to this PC folder. This is this PC. Click on it. And here is your pen drive, USB drive. If your pen drive has any name, that name will be visible here. Okay. Click on it. Now you can access the file from your pen drive. We can open any file like this. Okay.